surfers, a lot of dirties. It's good. You've got Zeus.
Yeah, big. Oh, they got my goldfish.
Oh, I know. And the Chinese kingdom, Zeus.
Woohoo. Uh-huh.
Okay. We're good.
Yeah.
Especially since we have
a lot of room credits.
Yeah.
Oh, sexy, sexy. Cheap old ones.
Yep. So what I like is the old ones.
Yep. That's great. I'm loving the ship. Continue my turn. Go straight through.
Yep, I will. Well, that's something. Boy, this is going to be nice at night. In the buffet.
It's up one from the pool.
That's right. Isn't that right in this door? Oh, I see. Yeah.
Hey, Linda was saying that.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good afternoon. Welcome.
Good afternoon.
How are you, sir?
Very good. Thank you. Thank you. Oh yeah. That's good.
Hello.
Oh my god.
Hey, Ella. Yeah.
I won't be able to eat dinner if I don't.
It's really spread out nicely. Yeah, but
my back gets really bad. I'll get myself a pass.
Oh no, you're good. Yeah, thank you though. Onion soup. Oh my. Look at the cheese in that. And this is an every night option. Sirloin steak, well done. If it's anything like the previous two servings, oh, this is going to be good. Cheese plate
minus one.
For dessert, minus one. She's already started. And my cheesecake, as you notice, I started too. It was actually very good. It has caramel sauce on it. Very pleased. Well, all the way down to our room. We have to do quick speed on this.
Hi.
Hello. Good evening.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you.
Oh, we're finally here.
Huh?
With Mickey?
Man.
We'll just wander around right now.
What the hey, we're standing there. We can go. Screaming.
Yeah. Speaking of which, yeah, I know, the reef. Yeah. It looks good though, really well. Oh, they're selling.
Reason why we use the kiawe wood in the ground for the flavor. It's no pig, you guys are just out of That is how you cook pork in Hawaii, folks. Can I get a big round of applause for my partner? Down on the shoreline, make sure to head there right after this. Those vendors are leaving very soon. Other than that, I want you guys to head back up to your table.
In Maine, we see the sunlight, which is cool.
Yeah. Oh, that's right.
Okay, where's all ready for dinner?
Look at Sam here, oh my gosh!
Kind of ironic, you
know?
Yeah, and we're going first. Oh no, we're all waiting for him to come out. Yeah.
Yeah, keep coming.
Back yeah, up. Back up, back up, back up.
Yes, we are that childish and petty.
Mahalo.
They get better food. They get better food.
They don't. Do they?
Yes.
Well, this is for the sweets.
Yes. They get lobster salad.
Oh.
Halibut, which is like $40 a pound.
Say, say, so I'm
nice when things work out the way we hope.
Yeah, this is pretty good.
Yeah, I saw somebody at Santa.
It's aboard the trolley bus. $2 each. Take us to all the beaches. Runs all day. Catch it just outside of the tender port. We're back here again. Now we're going to head south toward the beaches and different drop-off points. There's your tender right there. Just outside tender port is where this bus stops. Just outside the port area. Oh, that's a nice church. Watch yourself right.
Yep.
Thank you. the little bus, head back to the ship. Show it up just in time. If you take this and travel, when you get off it, you have to schedule, make sure you try and board at the same place they drop you off, not across the street. Sometimes it fills up fast and you can't get on.
Okay, I won't stop.
Kona. But trolley stops here. Felt for quite a ways, a 15-minute tender ride in. Thank you. This is must be for later. Thank you. Look at that.
$50.
Oh.
The colors. So the colors are black and it's just leaves,
right? Took a $5 hop on hop off ride to Old Town. The $5 is return. And the hop on hop off is just outside the port. Shuttle back to port, as you see. It's a working port.
Test. You know when they tell you if you're ever in a fire or something, like you don't just grab onto the door handle, you like feel the door to see if it's hot before you open it. Or if you're frying something in a pan, you don't just like grab onto the pan handle, you kind of like test it a little bit first. The tongs, you leave them on the barbecue, you know, you kind of grab them a little bit before you make the full grab. We do the same thing with our tools, with the table, this oven. This oven's 1,000 degrees. And what'll happen is you'll come back and the door will clip you, or you'll reach into it and you'll hit yourself on with the door. We've all done that too. Now again, this is our melting tank. This holds all of the clear glass, about 150 pounds of clear glass, 2,100 degrees Fahrenheit. Right now when we gather, that has the consistency of table knife. If we stopped turning, it would just drizzle right onto the ground. And maybe a little deeper in that point, it'll stay thicker at the bottom. So for those of you who haven't seen a lot of glass making before, what we generally do is we work from the pipe. She's using the furnace right now. Taryn's using the furnace not to gather any more clear glass, but to heat and melt in the red glass. I heard her just say she's ready. Taryn's ready. Let's see what they're going to do. I'm not sure. We've heated up the red glass. Oh yeah, look at that, how hot it is. It looks like it's orange. Okay, we're dripping it. You can see how it's dripping and now stretching. Oh yeah, look at this. We'll stretch it right out. We'll snip it right on. Cool. That she made drips on. You can see now it's already a fairly round foot, so you won't have to do too much work to make sure that it stays nice and round. It's already well shaped. They will, they'll work together. This is a graphite paddle. We haven't used this tool yet. We use the wooden scoop, we use the metal tools. This one's graphite. We'll flatten and we'll shape the bottom.
First sea day. A little windy last night. There's some pieces, I guess the rest have gone overboard.
The real question that should be burning in your mind, there's two real questions actually. The first is, are they fresh water or are they salt water? That will hugely impact on the pricing. And the second is, are they treated or are they enhanced?
That door opens outwards.
Plugs.
bridge with water that spills. Very hard bed. We did ask for eggshell, and they did deliver and install it. So that was good. Very firm couch. Daily delivery of fruit and canapes, but we've asked them not to deliver those as we wouldn't have them. This is the concierge room. Very nice balcony. Make lots of noise when the handle is not in a proper position. It's about 6 feet. Pretty well full-size table. Lots of storage in those cupboards. Well, the wife says there's very little storage, so. That's where the safe is located. Cabin Blowing there.
Thank you. I forget from one to five or next, so that's the only time I'll just take 20 or something.
Yeah.
Made me have prosciutto tonight.
Okay.
Nobody in here tonight?